Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Sage account online on your computer. And now let's start right in. Now to log into your Sage account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in the address sage.com and hit on enter. And after that, you will be directed to the home page of Sage, you can see. And now to continue to log into your account, first let's accept all the cookies up by the Sage and accept and close. And on this home page of Sage, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the login button available for us. Just click on login. And over here, guys, you will be able to log into your three portals. One is for the online payment, our partner portal, and customer portal. Normally, we'll be logging into the customer portal, but if you want to, you can go to the partner portal or the online payment. It's upon you, guys. Which sector do you want to log into in order to use the Sage website? And with that being said, we're just customers, so let's click on the customer portal. And over here, guys, you'll be required to enter your username or your login ID with which you had created an account on Sage. Similarly, enter your password over here, guys, and simply click on sign in to log into your Sage account. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always change it from over here where it says the change password, forgot password. If you click on either of these buttons, you will be taken to your procedure where you'll be able to change or reset your Sage account's password. And with that being said, guys, after entering your login ID and your password, simply click on sign in, and then you'll be logged into your Sage account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.